story this afternoon. A multi-vehicle crash this morning shut down Wabash Avenue for a time. According to dispatch, 5 vehicles were involved in the crash near Wabash Avenue and Robin Wood Lane. The road was shut down for a little over an hour, but has since reopened. This is a developing story, and we will bring you more information on air and on our website as we get it.